Gibraltar has been receiving more visitors to inspect the defences of the Ruhr. One was General Anders, commanding the Polish forces in Russia. He's the officer with the two medals as well as all the ribbons. Another distinguished onlooker was General Vallin, commanding the Free French Air Force. They were conducted round the fortress by Major General Sir Colin Jardine. And here's Vice Admiral Sir Frederick Edward Collins, who has taken over from General Gott, now at Malta, as acting governor of Gib. The Admiral has taken over a pretty strong fortress and a pretty vital job. Admiral Sir Andrew Cunningham,